Wasn't the most spectacular moment of the day, though. That accolade has to go to Ukrainian privateer Alexander Saluk, almost going into orbit there. A crowd-pleasing moment, but at the cost of his front left wheel.
Сейчас, сейчас. Чего-то у нас нету уже, а? Чего-то нету. Ничего, да есть.